For too long, there's been too much red tape and paperwork in Queensland Health. The overly complicated staff employment awards mean it costs around $100,000 in administration to pay just 10 nurses for a decade. Queenslanders' money could be better spent on more nurses, more hospital beds, and shorter waiting lists. So now we're fixing it. Queensland Health. It's about getting better.
Authorised by the Queensland Government, Brisbane.